That's all. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, and red shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high. Jumps away, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in and sailed to New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. And he spoke right out. He talked of life, talked of life. Laughed and picked his heels and stepped. He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced with it. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance, and he jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Washed back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at mental shows and county fairs. South. He talked through the tears of 15 years, how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still breathes. He said, I dance now at every chance in the honky-tonk. For drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Cause I drink so bit. He shook his head. As he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles.